I'll be showing how to schedule a post in Microsoft Teams. So let's say I'm a teacher and I want to have a post show up at a certain time in my Teams. I've got a channel here and I'm going to click the dot, 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 and this works with any channel, and I'll say get email address. So this gives me the link to send something right to this channel, which is a feature already in Teams. Now I'm going to switch to Outlook. So here I am in Outlook and I have a message ready. I'm going to go to the to line and paste that email address that goes right to the team. And it says, be sure to study for tomorrow's quiz. So I want this message to show up tomorrow morning when they get in. So if I go to the options tab in my Outlook message, I can click this delay delivery. And I'll click this. Now right here, do not deliver before, and I'm gonna set it for tomorrow's date, and the time is gonna be 8 a.m. So that means even though I'm gonna send this message now, it won't actually get delivered until 8 a.m. So I'll click send. And what you're gonna notice, I'm gonna switch to the outbox now. So here I am in my outbox, and note that the message is sitting there, and it won't actually leave my outbox in Outlook until 8 a.m. the next morning, and then it's gonna deliver it at that time. Now note, you need to leave your Outlook app open. Leave your Outlook app open overnight. It'll just send it out right at 8 a.m., and I'll show what that looks like in the channel. So here's the message right here. Be sure to study for tomorrow's quiz. It appeared. And I can see more. So the full email message is right there, and it was delivered at the time that I wanted.